Remember when balloon sculptures looked like this? Some little air-filled animal, a clown twisted together at your kid's birthday party? Well, look at balloon sculptures now. It's big business, big art, big money.
Very strange things going on out in Northwest Suburban Rosemont. It's okay, though. It's a convention. It has more balloons than people.
It's the International Balloon Art Convention. Representatives of 27 countries.
What was that?
27 countries.
Thousands and thousands of balloons.
This is a place you can come and you can talk balloons and people understand your language.
And when we go home, people think we can just make little balloon animals. Actually, we make big balloon sculptures.
And we're attempting to break the world's record for the largest balloon sculpture.
Good morning, America!